which had rolled up because of the elections at Aloysius have just come to an end. The race between the candidates for the presidential post has come to an end. Here we have with us the most eligible president of this year, Mr. Ponnanna. I would like to welcome him to our show at your RTV. First of all, a hearty congrats.
Thank you.
So, how do you feel being the president of Aloysius?
It's a great feeling actually, because this is my first experience as a president of a college. So I feel proud, and I'm like happy to serve the student community here. So I feel great because of electing that I got elected as a president.
Okay. So as you have been the president of Aloysius, you have to take up certain responsibilities. You have so much power in you right now. So what would be your first preference?
My first preference will be, I'll call a meeting of all the class reps and I'll assign certain work for them. Class reps are not just collecting money to take photocopies, not just for that thing. I'll make a sheet and I'll give them a worksheet. Each day they'll be having a certain type of work, certain type of job which they have to do. So that example, one day they need to come and clean the campus, one day they'll like to plant some plants and all, then you know, help certain people like that. I'll assign them many works. So my first priority is to keep the campus a drug free and a clean campus.
Now we have a short break in our TV and we'll be right back with our president, Mr. Ponnanna. So you told about planting trees. It reminds me of the Xeroxes which we take during the exam time. Our principal have made an action where the cooperative store have banned the cooperative store making Xeroxes during exam time. So how can you make the number of Xeroxes less, or how can you minimize the usage of paper? I mean, can you make some arrangements so that the class reps can make a control on it?
Actually, if it had a Edu smart class type of boards and all, then we could have just uploaded our questions in the board there, and easily we could have done something during exams and all, like PPT itself. So the wastage of paper can be minimized and all, and even the money which is spent on papers, you know, A4 sheets, that can be minimized. Actually, that is a long time investment where the management can invest on these boards, and it can be used for next 10 to 15 years without, you know, less maintenance comparatively to papers.
Welcome back to your own RTV. So we have with us our president, Mr. Ponnanna. Let us ask him about his family support. So what do you have to tell about your family? How was his support?
My family, they supported me in every step, right from the campaigning to nominations and after the results also. I feel proud because my family, they supported me in a right way. They told me to go in a proper way and not to get corrupted, and after the elections also they suggested me to work for the betterment of the college and the student community. I had a better support from my family members.
So There was a rumor that you had gone to meet the election commissioner to ask if your guardian could sign your nomination. What was that for?
Actually, it's not a rumor, because election commissioner, they are there to help the candidates and they are there to guide the candidates. And whenever I get a doubt, and it's my duty to go and speak to the election commissioner. So I had a doubt of the nominations, like is it compulsory the parents should come to sign the nominations and all. But at last the election commission and election commissioner, they gave me a provision to bring my guardian, and later the issue was sorted out.
During the panel discussion, all the three candidates told about their plans which they would execute after being the president of Aloysius. So, would you incorporate their ideas and their suggestions in your plans?
Of course, they are my friends now. Yesterday also we were like together, we spoke out things, like I asked them their suggestions, and I also requested them if they have any better ideas which will help the college to reach a good milestone, you know, new milestone, then they are free to come and approach me and give me the ideas so that we can work together. As I mentioned in the speech also, that I want everyone to join their hands and be with us, because I don't want to bring some people ahead and neglect some people. I want everyone to be with me. That's it. Let's be in a Aloysian family. Let's be united. So I want their suggestions and I want their ideas to come up in my group of cabinet, so that we can work in a better way and achieve a good success in this academic year.
Was actually campaigning or supporting your opponent, Mr. Neel. So, would you think he'll be a helping hand in your duties?
Definitely, because till yesterday he was supporting my opponent. It doesn't mean that he will be my opponent even now. We both are together and we both share a common goal, that is the betterment of this college. And we both will work hard, then this year will be a best year, and it will be the most precious year of the students of this college.
Now we have a surprise for you. Let us welcome him. Here we have with us the secretary of our college, Mr. Mohammed Zubair. Of St Aloysius College with us on LTV. Let me ask them, what are their plans to create a better Aloysius? First, let me ask the secretary of St Aloysius College, Mr. Mohammed Junaid, on how he would help the president to go about with his duties. Our president was telling you would be a good helping hand to him. So what do you have to tell about
that? It would be easy for us to communicate, as we both are from our same department. So it is a helping hand for both of us, so it will be a barrier while communicating with each other. We can work for the betterment with easy, we could coordinate well. So it is easier to work, and we'll give importance in all the co-curricular activities. Most importantly, we'll try to give the best in the sports, because sports is important. That's what we are working on. I haven't spoken till now, but we will.
Issues come up every now and then. As secretaries and presidents of St. Aloysius College, let us ask them how they would tackle these issues, or what would they do to make an end to these happenings. Let us ask the secretary of our college, Mr. Mohammed Junaid, about what he have to say about this.
First thing, we will never let these issues happen. We'll resolve it when it is not at all started. We'll try to resolve it. Then if anything happens, we will speak to our president, we'll let him know. Then afterwards, experienced lecturers and principals will take their consultation. We'll try to help everyone out, sort out the problems.
What do you have to tell about this as being resident of
Aloysius? We always pray those type of things shouldn't happen, because everyone wants good things to happen, not bad things. If we get a notice that something has happened to our students outside somewhere, so obviously all the committee members will meet the principal, vice principal, HOD, deans, everyone. We'll consult them, we'll ask their suggestions. And we'll go according to those suggestions. That's it. And finally, I pray that those type of things shouldn't happen to our students also. I pray.
As we come and end to this session, let's hear what the secretary of St. Aloysius College have to tell to the student population in it. What message would you like to give them?
I would like to tell them that be cooperative with us. With cooperation, we will reach to some great heights, and united we stand and divided we fall.
As the president of St. Aloysius College, what message would you like to give to the student population?
First of all, I want to thank everyone for giving me an opportunity to serve you all. I request you all to cooperate with us. And let us make this year a fruitful one.
As we come to an end of this session, I take this opportunity to thank the Secretary and President of St. Aloysius College on behalf of the Department of Journalism and ALTI. Thank you.
Thank you.